Like many ministries, the coronavirus has taken its toll on Franklin Avenue Mission. But the Flint Mission Church has also seen even more hardship, with a number of fires being set in their community. They lost a member whose house burned. He lost his life. But even in the midst of the struggle, there has been a light, according to Pastor Christian Jones.
Volunteers have been absolutely incredible. A couple months ago, we spoke with each other, and we were really concerned that our volunteer base was going to drop off. More people are volunteering and stepping up, especially when their work schedules have changed. People have time to come here now. And so we've seen new faces step up at Franklin Avenue Mission as well.
One of those volunteers has been Pat Adams from St. Mark Lutheran Church in Flint. She continues to help because she knows exactly what the people she serves are going through.
I had a wagon and no phone and three children, and I was a single mom right in this neighborhood, okay? So this is especially special to me.
And help yourself to vegetables, okay?
All right, thank you.
Now, during these times, not everyone can make it up to the mission. So the mission now comes to the many people in the community. Laura Weiss from Frankenmuth drives down and picks up a number of dinners and drops them off to folks all around this community.
And I just drop off meals and talk to them, and you hear their day, and it's nice when you're trapped just to have somebody come and maybe say, this is your Bible verse for today, do you have one for me, or can I say a prayer for you, or what's going on with your kids?
Now, even those inside the church are stepping up. Pastor Jones is blessed to see so many of these people, like Michael Spite, who has taken on a leadership position and become Franklin Avenue's first elder. The mission is still helping those in need, and there are so many right now. In fact, they're serving more meals right now than ever before. One of those people being served is William Mills, who has stage 4 cancer. His wife also has health issues, and she can't make it up to the mission, but he brings food back to her. William says he's so thankful for Franklin Avenue Mission.
Really appreciate this place here, because they really, really a lot of help to a lot of people. I hope it just keeps going on forever.